Hey everybody, today is Sunday, November 20th, 2022, and I'm here in Phillipsburg, New Jersey with Mike. We're actually at the Phillipsburg Antique Mall, otherwise known as
Pam.
This place is actually really, really awesome. They got these really cool bear coming out of the wall here. What's really creepy is you just saw this rocking chair move by itself. I did not touch it. You did not touch it. There's no breeze blowing. And it was moving. So I'm going to say this place, haunted. 100%, absolutely, definitely, without a doubt, haunted because it's old. And as we all know, anything old has to be haunted. It's actually a really awesome and pretty amazing old, like, warehouse. Or what do you think this place is? Like a factory?
It's kind of like
old factory warehouse thing. It's really cool. We actually asked what this place used to be used for, and the answer was, they don't know. They're not 100% sure. They had word that maybe had to do something with like the power plant, because right across parking lot is some big like old power plant industrial building thing. So maybe at some point it was that. They were also saying it may have been like pipe fitters or something like that. They did something with pipes here. And then yes, apparently for like the it was a school for like for the handicapped children, apparently. So this place was used as all kinds of things at points in time. So I'm assuming that if it was used for power plants, somebody probably got electrocuted here and died. They're haunting it. When they were doing pipes here, somebody probably got hit by a pipe and died. They're haunting it as well. And I'm sure some handicapped child died here at some point as well. Yeah. And some horrible, tragic accident also. And they also haunt this place. I'm just gonna call this place 100% haunted. But it is really cool. It's pretty awesome to do some thrifting in here and some antiquing in here. There's all kinds of like movies and stuff. If you guys wanna see what movies we picked up, we actually found some really awesome movies. Head over to my other channel, Cinema Sickness, where I do daily thrifting videos. You guys can see all the cool movies we came across and picked up, what I picked up, what Mike picked up, and all the other cool, interesting things we actually saw in here. There's all kinds of toys over here. Look at that. This place is awesome. We love antiquing and thrifting. It's our fun thing that we love doing, and we love finding the good deals on movies, which we did find today. Look at the cool old school like M&M candy dispenser. Is that a legit M&M, or is that like a knockoff M&M? He's got a really, really weird hat on. Comments down below. Legit knockoff? I don't know. It's kind of weird, right? It doesn't have an M on it. There's no branding on that. Which makes me lead to knockoff, but I'm not sure. Look at the Iron Man bust up there. How cool is that? With all the Batman stuff, that was tempting to buy. That is amazing. So we're actually about to, what I really want to show you in this video is what's actually outside. The inside's cool. The inside of this building's amazing. It's awesome. It's old. I don't know when this dates back to, but clearly dates back to a long, long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. But as cool as this is, what I really want to show you is what the building looks like on the outside. That's what's gonna make this video interesting and unique. You guys know I love showing you the weird, interesting, unique, bizarre things. The outside of this building is very weird, very bizarre, very unique indeed. Unfortunately, it doesn't mean we have to go outside though. It's actually it's kind of warm in here. They got the heater, you can hear the heater running. It's not bad, the temperature's not bad in here. It's about to get bad. As soon as you walk through this doorway, it's about to get bad because there's no heat in this front of the building and it's gonna get very, very, very cold, very, very quickly. And we have to now go outside to show you what else you wanna see. Look at this over here. This thing, we've seen this creep out like four people already. It creeped out us the first time we were ever in here. This scared the heck out of me. Again, it's because it's haunted. This scared the heck out of me. And then as we were walking through, we saw like four of the people go, oh my God, and freaked out. Look at this, ready? How terrifying is that? Just sitting in the corner is this mannequin. That thing moves, I'm gonna cry and I'm gonna run away. If you guys see it move, leave a comment down below. Ooh, did I get you? I got you. That is creepy, but all right. Again, that's not what we're here to show you. If it's very, very, very cold right now. We're actually going to go to the flea market today, like we usually do on Sundays, but because it's so cold out, it's like 30 degrees outside, we said, no, let's not do that. Let's drive out to Jersey, hit up this place, because we've only ever been out here once before. Mm. And then we got here and realized there was like no heat on this section. We thought we were going to be just frozen to death, but luckily there was heat in the other section of the store where we spent like an hour going through movies. All right, look at this place. Look at all this interesting like windows. You can definitely tell this was probably used, like let's say it was used as a school at one point. It really does look like this was the entrance. You probably had something in here, some kind of display in here. Probably you go in and check in and whatnot, but all right. I'm putting this off because I don't want to go outside now. I don't want to go outside, so cold. All right, here we go. Oh my gosh. So again, we are here at Pam, the Phillipsburg Antique Mall. And you guys might be noticing something really weird and bizarre with the painting of the building. Black and white. What is, I'm gonna turn this way. What is going on? Oh my gosh. Oh! Oh my gosh, it's so cool. I don't want to spoil this for you, so I'm going to walk backwards. Can you guys even hear me right now? It is so windy, you probably can't. You guys need to see this though. Ready for the big reveal? The whole entire building is actually painted like a cow. How awesome is that? I don't just mean, oh my gosh. It's so cold. And I don't just mean this part. Oh my gosh. It wouldn't be so bad if not for the wind. It's the wind. It's killing me right now. Look at this though. The whole building is a cow. We asked why it was painted like a cow, and the answer is they don't know that either. They said the owner just painted it like a cow. Something maybe to do with cash cow? What is cash cow? Do you have any idea? There's a sign inside that says cash cow, but it's just a sign inside that says cash cow. So we're not sure if that actually has anything to do with it or whatnot, but the whole building painted like a cow, which makes this so interesting. It's not, again, it's not just like one spot. It's not just the front. It's not just where you would see from the road. They actually took the time to paint the whole thing. Done in black spots. It's so awesome. It's so unique. The first time I ever came out of here, I was kind of blown away by the fact that they actually took the time to do this. It's a really weird, unique paint scheme. Look at that. Like, how awesome is that? I want to paint my house like a cow now. It's just so weird. You can see from the road and everything. Oh my gosh, it is so cold out today. This is why I need to move to Florida. I'm done. I'm done with this cold weather. I'm done with my hand freezing. I'm done with it. Look at that. That is so awesome and unique and so bizarre. I had to show this to you guys. We came out here to do some thrifting, but I thought, you know what? No, I have to make a retro rest stop video. I'm mumbling right now. It's so cold. A retro rest stop video. My mouth is frozen right now. I'm shaking so much too. But I had to make a video showing you guys this because it's so cool. It's so interesting. It's so unique. Let's get out of the shade. Can we walk back down here into the sun? At least in the sun, it's not as bad. I mean, it's not great. It's still pretty terrible. But, I'm switching hands. Oh, the sun. Honestly, again, without the wind, it's not terrible. Like 30 degrees is cold, absolutely 100%. But once you factor in like the sun and everything, it's not that bad. It's just once you have that wind blowing, and the wind chill hits you, it's not good. So as you can see, there's all kinds of power stuff over here. That's probably where they do I'm guessing that's maybe where they do testing or training. It is so hard to talk when all your mouth wants to do is go, and your lips are freezing shut. It's so hard to talk. But I think they do maybe like power pole repair training maybe over there. And then on the other side of the building, there was some kind of like big electrical scary looking things. Look at that. Painted like a cow from top to bottom, front to back, all the way around, 360 degree cow. It is so cool. It is so interesting. It is so unique. I had to show this to you guys because it is so bizarre. I love the weird, I love the bizarre. And I'm gonna say a building painted like a cow fits that description. But with that, we're done. We're going back to the car. I can't feel my body. I was gonna say my hand, but no, I can't feel my whole body at this point. The wind is killing me. So, all right, guys. With that, like I said, we are done. Like, listen to that wind. It's banging everything open and shut. Speaking of ghosts, we saw a door open when we were checking out, remember?
Oh, yeah.
And Mike was like, oh, it's probably just the wind or something. But the way the door was, it wouldn't swing open. It would have come into the building, not outwards. I'm thinking of, again, haunted. 100% haunted cow building. Haunted Cow Antique Store. They should change it from Phillipsburg Antique Mall to Haunted Cow Antiques. That's what they should change it to. Look at this. There's all the crazy electrical stuff over here. Terrifying looking. Danger, high voltage equipment. You can hear it humming. This stuff is still on. All right, but with that, we're done. I'm so cold. So I wanted to show you the cool, interesting building. Again, like I said, painted like a cow. Too awesome, too cold, too weird, too bizarre, too unique. And I got frostbite on my hands. So, as always, guys, thank you so much for checking out this video. Be sure to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, check down below for links to Patreon. If you guys do become a patron, I will send you a postcard every single month from the road. Also check down below for a link to Spreadshirt, where you guys can pick up retro rest stop t-shirts, proceeds both from Spreadshirt and from Patreon to get help putting gas in Vannibel and in Pumpkin. So we can come out to very cold, interesting, cool places like this, like buildings that are shaped, or not shaped, it's not shaped like a cow, that'd be cool. Buildings that are painted like cows. I can't think anymore. My brain is officially a frozen, solid block of ice. All right, I'll see you guys next video. Have a good one, guys. Thanks for watching. Oh, check down below for a link to... Yeah, put a link to your Instagram down below as well. So, all right, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you next video. Have a good one. Again, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. If you guys are subscribed or you do subscribe, then I'll see you in tomorrow's video. All right, thanks for watching. Bye.